You want me to sit here? All right. My name is Andrew Bloomers. I play electric guitar here at church. So I started playing the guitar when I was 18 years old at a bluegrass festival in Cadillac. Now that I've transitioned into an electric, I feel a responsibility to help people feel what I feel when I'm on stage. It means so much to be able to take somebody who maybe doesn't really feel like being at church, and then they hear the distortion, or they hear the drive, or they hear a solo, and it draws them closer. So I'm really happy that I was given this gift to help people get closer to Jesus through music. When I'm on stage and I'm playing my guitar, I know exactly who's listening to it, and that's Jesus. And I can let go of everything around me and whatever stuff I came in with and be in the presence of God. No one judges you here. If you want to lift your hands, if you want to kneel, if you want to dance, you are free to do that. We are children of God, right? And when we praise His name, when I don't even know if people realize the power of that, you know, we get to sing to our Heavenly Father, and He hears us, and He's so happy. My favorite worship song is Revelation Song by Carrie Job. It's got an importance to me personally. It's so powerful. And if anybody knows me, they know that I love Skillet and Cutlass and Seventh Day Slumber. But what they don't know is that this is my all-time favorite because it is completely intimate with Jesus. The words in that song are exactly what I'm going to be saying when I go up into heaven. You know, worthy, worthy, worthy is the Lord God Almighty. Every time I see that song or sing that song, I can picture Jesus and thousands of people saying the same thing. So I can't wait to be able to do that.